hope all of you enjoyed the session, and not only enjoyment, along with that you also learned something. So the 10 rules, whatever the resource person discussed with us, so apply all those 10 rules in your learning, and have the can attitude, and have the lifelong learning attitude, because learning never stops. As our resource person told, learning never stops. So I was spellbound. Actually, I'm telling, sir, I was very much spellbound with whatever the communication you did or whatever the task you assigned to our students. I hope I was observing, even while he was telling the stories, entire class became a pin drop silence. So all our students become spellbound, and definitely that is called as power of the communication. You can make others to listen, others to spellbound. That is the power of the communication. I hope our dearest students, definitely they will follow whatever you taught us today. So even I also learned a few things from you as a language faculty. Definitely I will also follow in my profession. Thank you. Hearty thankful to you, sir, on behalf of entire students. I request our principal to felicitate our honorable resource person.
I'm going to wind up the program. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.